Hey YouTube, today we're making the Phantom Cover Ops game. We're going to be playing campaign.
Phantom Unit, listen up. NATO has detected suspicious activity inside a derelict Cold War naval facility on the coast of the Black Sea, Voldat Base, formerly a production hub for chemical weapons, until NATO intervened.
My unit hit the base in 66, leveled the operation with an airstrike and killed their leader, a rogue Soviet general by the name of Nikolai Zhurov.
NATO believes that a new threat may be following in Zhurov's footsteps. We've been tracking a number of high-value targets, killers, seditionists, and war criminals, and they are congregating, forming some sort of militia centralized in this base.
Okay.
We do not know what they're planning, but Moscow is in fear of a second revolution. Someone is building an army, and that is where the Phantoms come in.
02, I'll be leading a helo insertion on the outer perimeter of the base. From there, we need you to bypass their defenses. The site was heavily flooded after the airstrike, so you should have no shortage of entry points. Once you're in, evaluate the threat.
Okay.
Russian forces already sent in a man to investigate, and they have not heard from him since. This is a single agent recon operation. Keep it quiet. Minimize casualties. They cannot know we were there. Once you have the intel for us, proceed to extraction. Then NATO will determine an intervention plan. Extraction occurs tomorrow at 0400 hours.
Understood, Major. 02, I'll be commanding the operation. No one knows this place better than me. You're in good hands. Now let's move out.
NATO has detected suspicious activity inside Volda. A derelict Cold War naval base. Infiltrate this facility and gain access to the communications network. Okay, let's do it. Come on.
Okay, we're almost there. Phantom 02, stand by to deploy. Command Axel, do you copy? Sawyer, are you getting this?
Confirmed. 02's helmet camera is live. You're cleared to proceed, Colonel.
Okay, gear check. Pistol in your chest holster. Sniper rifle in your side bag. Submachine gun on your back in case things go sideways. The supply satchel in front of you, have your reloads. Make every round count.
Command Actual to all Phantom call signs. We have you in position. Operation is a go.
Copy that, Command. We're going dark. 02, you are cleared to deploy. Remember, this is a stealth mission. Get in, assess their operation, then get out. And watch yourself, you hear me? We don't know what's waiting for you.
is Command Actual. I'll be your conduit for intelligence data while you're in the field. It's good to be working with you. Our assets in country have reported suspicious activity in this area. Your mission is to investigate and evaluate any potential threats. We've tried to intercept local communications, but it looks like someone's using frequency scramblers. Priority one is to neutralize those sources of interference and get us signals access.
I like it.
Photo. It'll scan the area. Excellent image. I've identified a way in. Destroying that control panel should release the locking mechanism. Use your viewfinder. Look for another panel to destroy.
Oof, my gosh. Okay. Take it off charge. It's bothering me.
Catch 22, brother. As long as we're here, nothing needs to get fixed.
Let's call it in. See if they listen this time.
Hold your fire. They haven't seen you.
One intruder, over.
You can hide inside the reef. Threat scanner will inform you when you're hidden. Stay perfectly still. They'll pass.
Wait. Do not engage unless absolutely necessary.
You're foggy.
Don't move. The reeds are excellent camouflage.
Reporting in. No sighting yet. Over.
Reporting in. Area is clear. Over.
Slow and steady, 02.
Proceed with care, 02. Survey the area ahead with your viewfinder. Mark any threats and plan your route accordingly. Understood?
Your primary weapon is stealth, 02. Lethal force should be used only as a last resort.
Moving to position 2, over.
slowly when hostiles are nearby. You don't want to get hurt.
Hey!
Position 3 reporting. No sightings.
Scout with your viewfinder, 02. Look for any objects that could create a distraction.
Can't waste a bullet.
Objective to your tracker.
Status report. Sector is under control. Over.
Conflict wherever possible.
Control. I'm sweeping the area. Over.
resources are limited, so don't waste ammunition. Class attack helicopter, a tank killer. That means serious funding. This militia is much better equipped than we anticipated.
Is it AR? What is that? No. Sniper magazine.
That tower. You may be able to manually cut the power from underneath. Either that or take out the surrounding monitoring stations.
We'll return to patrol to check the area. Over.
power couplings. Now pull the power lever.
Target and disable.
You should be showing a new objective marker on your tracking device.
Playing a game of water too, and I felt like it was wet. I can't hear too.
Thank you.
I just go backwards? I just went backwards.
Intercepts are good. Stand by. We may have something. There's a lot of radio chatter about something called Project Titan. It's difficult to isolate what they're saying, though.
Titan? Impossible. We bombed that operation to hell 25 years ago. 02, deactivate the other scrambler. Then we can get to the bottom of this.
02, there's a supply cache nearby. Take a look. That's a noisemaker device. Throw it, and wherever it lands, it'll cause a distraction. Photograph that officer with your viewfinder. That's a high-value target. A mark on NATO's most wanted list. They're not your primary objective, but neutralize them if you can.
Quiet.
stop it here. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you in the next one. Can I stop you? Whoa.
Activity, over.
I'm just trying to... Uh-oh.